outside, hidden away in the bushes, there's yet another fount of inspiration for Lewis Carroll.
Well, well, well.
Yes, it's a well, Michael. A spa well, actually. In Lewis Carroll's day, gullible people from London would come up on the main line to the train to the station near his house to come and take these rather foul-scented, sulphurous waters. And they believed that they had magical properties, and when they drank them, they would do magical things to their bodies. And that, I think, is the real nub of Alice in Wonderland, because Alice tumbles down the rabbit hole and there she finds a bottle with drink me on it. And so she drinks the water just like they drank this water, and it does magical things to her body. This is ancient
natural land. Michael, are you all right?
I'm late. I've got a train to catch. I'm late.